Teams will change. Lydman. Long shot. Toskala. Can't handle it.
Detroit with Olin going against Zetterberg. This is Finn on Finn. Ugliness. Toni Lydman in 18 games this year, this being his 18th, has yet to score a goal. But he takes the Craig Rivet pass into the glove of his countryman Toskala, and it goes by him. Toskala feels all kinds of shame. That's inexcusable. Those goals kill you on the road, Gord.
Vesa Toskala, Pierre, has the worst save percentage of any number one goalie in the league. He was 44th last year.
Well, if you can't catch the puck in the NHL, you can't win.
Let's take you back to last March, the game between Toronto and the Islanders in Uniondale. Rob Davison, the long shot down the ice. It eludes Vesa Toskala. That one of the enduring images of last season, and now this by Toskala on the shot by Toni Lydman. And Ron Wilson has talked about the fact that one of Toronto's biggest problems in the month of October, when the Maple Leafs got off to that horrible start, was inconsistent goaltending.